I was 73 pounds. I had such a distorted body image. I couldn't even see it in the mirror. I could die because I don't want to stop working out. I just took it too far. I knew that certain foods would give me reactions, and then I became legitimately afraid of them. I started doing weightlifting and I loved it. That's sort of what spiraled into an eventual exercise addiction, because I clung to that workout every day. That was what was gonna relieve my stress in my eyes. It turned into working out longer and harder every day. I had lost like 40 pounds in 2 or 3 months. What's confusing is I would research this all the time. I would Google, when is exercise going too far? Is it normal to think about food all the time? There are a lot of other people who are struggling with the same thing. They're saying, oh yeah, it's okay. Like, that's what you do when you're healthy. So that was just reinforcing my behavior. I was never worried about my weight. I was just obsessed with being like healthy and pure. I mean, I saw over 15 nutritionists in this area. One sat me down and was just like, you could have a heart attack at any second and you could die. When she said that to me, I mean, that just hit me like a ton of bricks. Nobody had ever been so direct with me before. I would describe orthorexia as an obsession with being healthy. You start to think that certain foods are sort of pure and clean, and everything else will make you dirty. I was really, really afraid of carbohydrates and sugars. I mean, there's a fine line between when you're trying to do something for your health and then when it gets out of control. If it wasn't for my nutritionist and my psychologist, I wouldn't have made it through. But what they taught me to do was to do everything I was afraid of. So I had to stop working out. I had to eat foods that I was afraid to eat. And I had to prove to myself that nothing horrible was gonna happen when I did those things. It was like teaching me to eat again. She literally was giving me breakfast options, half a slice of paleo bread with the avocado, with my 3 to 4 eggs with veggies. I clung to this piece of paper because this was like my prescription. You can get through it. And I just want to show other women that there's always something to fight for, and there's always somebody in your corner, and that you're not alone. I want to be the person that I was searching for when I was sick, for someone else.